All safety systems of your suit are working properly. It will guard you against any direct contact with environmental hazards, such as a cloud of hot steam. Arrange the conductor's elements so that they can connect. The elevator shut down when the power loss occurred. You can activate it in the room at the end of the corridor, to the left of the elevator. These controls manage elevator's power supply. Once turned on, the elevator should become operational. Now you can use the elevator. The malfunction caused an error in the bot management system. You need to order one of them to restore the system on its own. Because of the malfunction, we've lost almost all the liquid graphene, and we can't continue our mission. Right now, your mission will be to gather enough graphene so we can reach our destination. The artificial gravity in this area will allow you to get around obstacles. You know what to do, Alice. Have a safe flight. an old technobot. We've stopped using them years ago. It shouldn't really be operational. I suggest you ignore it.
I've heard it once from the aunt of a guy that knew a certain robot whose back I once scratched, that these apples are from space. Can you believe that? A cargo ship got chucked here by a black hole and exploded over the city. The apples she was carrying got indestructible and fell all over. Amazing. Word is, some guy tried to eat one and transcended into the fifth dimension. Dota 4. Locals used to drive them across the desert.
Let me see. The gears are to your left. Aero-based steering with a central panel, local radio. The button on your right releases the seatbelt. Nothing that could give you any trouble.
careful around these toxins. They'll turn you into a caterpillar. Open the other door. That should clear them out.
Protocol 187.13. Watch the sky. Elevated activity in the parietal lobe. Rapid eye movement. Slowed heartbeat.
Thank you.
miners say that this place was here long before Max Hatter funded his first mines. No one really wanted to dig underneath since then. It's a historical site or something, and the machinery wasn't researched or anything.
You've gathered plenty of graphene. You have to keep going towards the city.
Thank you. beautiful son of a specular.
Don't worry. You can always tell yourself that this is just a bad dream. Something is odd about this planet. There is more to it, hidden just beyond our sight.